Okay, here's the deal. I'm having trouble logging into my iPhone account with the email, and I'm trying to set up an appointment with my medical doctor. I can't log in, okay? I forgot the fucking password. What do you want me to tell you? Always had a fucking problem with this bullshit. Now they're telling me, because you know the coronavirus shit, all these doctors are doing this fucking virtual appointment shit. Meanwhile, my neurologist is coming back next week. So they're trying to set me up with this virtual appointment. I cannot download the fucking app. Okay, I can't download it because I don't know the fucking password. I can't fucking reset it. And in other words, I can't fucking get my blood work done. So in other words, if I don't get this fucking virtual, this virtual appointment with this fucking doctor, I can't have my blood work done. I haven't had blood work since, who the fuck knows, maybe last October, November. I can't get my fucking medicine or nothing. This is fucking bullshit. Because what if somebody doesn't have a fucking computer or a fucking smartphone? You're gonna tell them, oh, sorry, we can't help you. All this fucking virtual appointments is bullshit. Because now that I'm having trouble with my fucking password, I can't fucking download the fucking app, and I can't fucking see the doctor, and I can't get my medicine or my blood work. I'm gonna be forced to go to a fucking emergency room, mind you, with all those fucking sick people there, or fucking urgent care. So what the fuck is the point of doing this fucking virtual appointment shit? I mean, am I right? If I can't download the fucking app, that's not my fucking fault. I need my fucking medicine. I need my fucking blood work done. And what are you gonna do about that, huh?